poor eating habits.
And
he'll keep everything above the table. She's got seven in there with her. And last night, every last one of them was under her. I don't know how she could fit them all underneath her, but she did. And I got, and she's going to get one more tonight, the last one.
You're in a safe place, Doug. You can speak honestly and openly about the treachery and cruelty of Clark Howard. Thanks, Doug. I really appreciate it. Thanks.
You got one near the end.
Time for another story?
Yeah, we can do it.
Why don't we start one and then get interrupted by commercials?
Sure, why not? President Trump corralled both Jared Kushner and Steve Bannon and basically told them
there's some behind
it,
too.
Differences
out.
I would like for the two of you sit down.
So far, she hasn't taken them out of the box. They come out of the box to eat and drink, but then they go right back in. She won't. She's not leaving the box yet. So, but I'm sure she will, either later on today or tomorrow. She'll probably walk around a little bit.
Four.